Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision, Aaron Cold-Blooded Blanchfield!
I am here with the winner, Aaron Blanchfield. Wow, what a performance. I mean, Miranda Maverick is a tough customer, and you completely dominated her. I am beyond impressed.
Thank you, yeah. I mean, I know Miranda was super tough. I was supposed to be amazing, and she stepped in on short notice, so I knew she wasn't scared or anything. But when I was in here, I felt those takedowns were easy, the striking was easy, everything just came together.
At 22 years of age, you have so much room to improve and to grow and to come here and to face a person who's been in the octagon multiple times like Miranda and put on a show like that. Is you've got to be happy with your performance.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. I mean, I definitely want to grow and get better. I want to be a champ one day, and you know, if I want to be Valentina, I definitely have to get better. But I'm happy with that performance. I'll go back and watch it over and fix things and get better.
Well, you are on the right path. Congratulations. Really impressive performance. Aaron Blanchfield, ladies and gentlemen.